What is up, OMC Games fans? Welcome back to OMC Games channel. Thank you for stopping by. Today, we're playing PlayOn Plus for the 8th time. I got my sister Sophia with me again. Say hi.
Hi, guys.
And this video will be about summer vacation because it is summer vacation. Guys, I hope you're having a great summer so far, and let's get right into this video. Seems like a beautiful day today. I'm gonna pin. Pick up the kids. Right. A little bit here. A little bit there. Ah! And tight. Let's brush my teeth. That was a good teeth for me. Got any choices? Sorry about that, guys. I was playing the nose in the game. Looks fresh. That's weird. Helen?
Yeah?
What are you doing? Okay. Why'd you put Julian here?
Because they should be sitting in the crib.
I know, but so alright, I have something new to do. How about every day?
Can you feed the kids some fruit, please?
Sure. Every day. In the past, I kind of want to take this up a little. How about we see how tall we're getting for the babies? Mm-hmm. All right. First, we're going to measure Jackson. I don't want to be measured. Jackson, school's coming up.
But it's summer vacation.
I know it's summer vacation, but you have to go to summer school.
Oh, okay. Let's see how tall I am. Come on, Julie. I don't want to do it, Mommy.
Say, so, come on, Julie, do it.
Come on, Julie, do it.
Fine. All right, Julie's height is, you're about that tall, like 3.9.
Right. You're getting tall.
Jackson. 3.6. Okay, let's have some food.
Can we have lunch?
It's not even lunch yet. Well, I'm gonna make some cereal.
Please don't
get bananas,
please.
Well, these are the only bananas we have.
So keep them.
Okay.
I love bananas. These bananas are good.
What were you doing today?
I was thinking, I gotta stop by the store for 1 second. Like at the restaurant. shop, and then I'm actually going out for a job interview. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I don't know where I'm going to work. I have to go to the hospital now for a little bit. I don't know, my boss needs me.
Oh.
Okay, where's the dog food? Where's the dog food? Oh. There you go, my son. But why are these two cupboards empty? Weird. Okay. See you guys later.
Bye, Daddy.
Make sure Luke's awake. Wow, that's weird. Oh, beautiful day. Hi, mister. Hi, Bob. Hey, where's my hospital shirt? Is the house fixed? Yes, actually, the house is fixed so soon. I just gotta run the sink a little, like all the taps in the house. Okay, and what else? Well, then I just gotta make sure that's fixed. Then, yeah, then your house will be done and you'll be back. Okay, thanks. Bye. I need to grab my hospital shirt. Ring, ring. Say hello.
Hello.
Hey, Helen. So I just got to the house to pick up my hospital shirt. And I just know that the guy at the house just has to fix the four tabs in the house. And then we should be back at the house in a few weeks. In like one day. Pretend the babies were sad because they were moving out.
But mommy, I don't want to move out. Why? Hey, Bob.
Hey. Right that way. Thanks. Sure, feeling good. These. Oh, I don't have this. Don't go. Oh, hey, Bob. Oh, hey, boss. I haven't seen you in a while. I know. Well, bye. All right. Let's get here. Is he feeling good? No, sir. I really need to get back to the school. We're gonna have to give him a needle shot. A needle? A needle? And he ran out of the... Oh! It hurts. Don't worry. What the shit? How's it...
I
don't know. How's it going? I don't know. What's happened? I need another blood bag. Good. Okay. Yeah, I know. Yeah. Can you go upstairs to the kitchen and get another baby bottle? Of course. What? Yeah, we are. Yeah, I'm gonna call Bob for 1 second. Hello?
Bob, where are you?
I'm at the hospital. Well, yeah, I had to come here for a few minutes. I just got to show how signed Mr. John is. Hey, who's Mr. John? The scientist at school. Hey, have you tried this, it's a chocolate bar. Have you tried that? Well, I'll be back. Bye. Where are you going? I gotta go now. Alright, let's have a fun summer vacation. Hey kids, I'm back. Damn, that fridge is packed. Helen? Helen?
Yeah, I was just doing
Luca
wash.
Where are you? Alright.
Daddy!
How's the baby doing?
They're good.
What?
They're good. Can you feed them milk?
No, the baby in your tummy.
Oh, well, he's good.
So,
Daddy, when are we getting the gender of the baby?
I don't know.
Chocolate.
You want chocolate?
Yeah.
Kids, you can't have chocolate. Chocolate's not say chocolate.
Chocolate?
Yeah, I found it at the hospital. I thought it was an injury bar. Pretend Helen's parents were back.
Hi, sweetie.
Yeah, hi. Wait, pretend someone was over at the door. First, let me fill this out. Come in.
Hi, sweetie.
Is it Mom and Dad?
We thought we couldn't surprise you.
Yeah, we haven't seen you in a while.
I know.
Aw, are these your babies?
Yeah, you saw them.
Are you having another baby?
Yeah, I told you guys.
Oh, yeah.
So, how's everything been?
Good. Do you guys want something to drink?
Yeah.
What would you like?
Maybe like coffee. Oh, I'm actually going to the coffee store right now. I'll be right back. What?
I was gonna make coffee.
But we don't have a coffee maker. Oh, wait, we do. Oh, never mind. Okay, coffee.
So, how many kids are you gonna have? So you have two kids, and
who keeps turning this on? Alright, you got your coffees already.
Thanks.
Thank you. Well, how's it been? Well, we're actually... Is this your new house? I thought you guys were moving into this house in August.
Yeah.
We are, but we just didn't sign the contract yet.
But why are you guys here?
I mean, you can tell them.
Our home got flooded.
What? How?
I don't know.
Well, I think the sink faucet wasn't really working. And actually, we might move back in today. Well, Helen, let's have some fun on summer vacation.
Yeah. We gotta go to the dog park to bring Luke. Sorry, Mom and Dad, I'll be back.
Oh, okay. Has life been good? Well, life has been good. Oh man, I finished it. Can you go get me some more? Yeah, sure.
Where's Mommy going?
Mommy is going. Your mommy is going to the doggy park.
Can we go?
Well, I guess. Tell us, I'm gonna bring the babies to the park.
Oh, bye. Daddy, can we get some pizza?
Kids, it's the morning. Hey, Helen.
Go down the slide. Wee.
I need to. That's weird.
See, that place has a lot. This place has a water fountain?
Give me the basketball. Here. Turn the basketball road. Oh, don't think I can.
Go! I'm gonna go in here.
This is going to be a really fun summer vacation. Oh, hopscotch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'm going to go get some food inside.
Oh, hey, Bob.
Hey. Oh, sit first.
I told you. Hey.
Have you been here since you're wedding?
Yeah. What do you want?
Can I get 4 drinks, 2 combos, like
combos?
The mix, like 2 drinks mix and 1 just, 2 just mix.
Okay, do you want some sandwiches?
Oh, yes.
Thanks. How's life been?
Having a kid?
Well, yeah, you have had kids.
Oh, where's the meat?
Well, since we're good.
Can I come?
No.
That was a good idea.
Thanks. So.
Cool. Hey, Helen, how many sandwiches do you want? I'm gonna get 4 sandwiches. two sandwiches for me and Holly, and then two sandwiches for the kids.
Okay.
Do you want some more plates? Well, you think I can join you at my house?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, but I really have a lot going on right now. How much would this be? 25. Here.
Oh, thanks.
Hey, Bob, I was thinking, can we go on a date? No, I remembered you from my wedding. And you said that you had a crush on me? I will never, never, ever date you, okay? I don't like cheating on others. I saw the wedding girl that gave us the wedding ceremony. She wants me to go on a date with her.
Okay.
Oh, can we play?
Hey, Helen, did you know this? I was a pro at basketball.
Really?
Yeah, I was the best.
When are we going back to our old home?
We're going back soon. Wait, she's coming. Hello?
Hi, Bob. Your foxes are all fixed in the kitchen bathroom.
Yeah.
Oh, they are? Yeah, you can actually come back now. Oh, okay, thanks. Bye.
It was just the person who was taking care of our house. He said everything's ready. Like all the foxes are fixed. Yeah. Should we bring the drinks home?
Sure.
I got us combos. Hey, Helen.
I'm gonna go on the vacation trip with the family. She's planning to drink something.
Maybe because you hate the wedding. The wedding.
We
should play a prank that we left all the plates on.
So that's a good idea.
Yeah.
I've got an idea. I'll bring these at the front of the school. And then I'll put them at the entrance and pretend that we left them there.
Can we go home now?
Yeah, we're going. Let's go home. Take Luke.
Woof, woof. It's time to go.
Alright, let's go. Walk. Yeah, okay. Alright, let's pack your stuff.
Yay, we're going back to our old home. Oh, hey guys.
Hey.
Are you staying here?
No, actually, we're going home.
But this is your home. No, we're moving into this home in August. You are?
I guess so.
Well, we didn't get a contract yet for actually moving in here. Or is this going to be somebody else's?
Oh, okay.
We'll need these coffee mugs. I'll put these in the sink.
Excellent. Okay.
Okay. Ellen, what do we need to bring home? So definitely all of our clothes.
Definitely all of our clothes.
How about baby clothes?
Yeah.
We definitely need to bring home your medicine and vitamins. Alright. So isn't this exciting? Yeah, we're finally going home. Oh, how long has this drink been in this room? Alright. I'm gonna bring home my hospital shirt. Hey, where's the clothing bag? I put it there. No, it's not there. I'm gonna go get a bunch of clothing and bags at the store. Hi, do you want some clothes? No, I'm not here to get any clothes. Can I just get like laundry, like bags? Yeah, sure. I can help. Well, thanks. Man, you're going too fast. Bob, I mean Helen, I got a moving guy.
Oh, thank you so much.
No problem. I'll go get some more bags for you guys.
Thanks.
Wow, you're taking all this stuff home?
Not all of it.
Well, some clothes are going to stay here. Well, we do need to pack some kid clothes because our kids might grow up soon. Right, Helen?
Yeah.
Say in a sweet voice.
Yeah.
All right, let's start packing our clothes. One bag for my clothes. I'll put aside for your clothes. What do I want? Oh, Jim. All right. Oh, that's all of them. All right. This might not take long. Oh, but. Oh, this breaks it. Helen?
Yeah?
Can you tell the moving guy to get clothes, to get a bag for pajamas?
Sure. Excuse me, moving guy?
Yes?
Can you get a bag for pajamas, please?
Sure. Thanks. How many? Two or four? I mean, two. Yeah.
Yeah, two.
Okay. Thank you.
Bring them in the baby room.
Okay. Okay, here's your bag for pajamas. Wow. This is gonna be a lot. There you go. So how many baby clothes are you bringing home?
Don't bring all the PJs.
I know, but how about these clothes?
Oh. Wait, can I have that bag? I don't know. Go at, can you ask the father what he wants to do? Because I don't know.
Hey, do you want to bring those kids' clothes in the closet home? Yeah, we do need. Yeah, okay. Wow, this is a lot of moving. I didn't know this would be so much unpacking. This is not going to take a while. Better go. I'm going to use your car. I'm definitely going to need some bags.
Can we get a grocery bag too? So we can bring up the
food.
Sure.
Wow. hey guys, I got you a little surprise Here's some more bags. Bob, this bag is the boy clothes, okay? Make sure to bring this backpack. All right. Maybe I can put some in the backpack. Definitely need a mouse for the kids. Guys, if you heard that car, that was a race car, I think. Alright, home. Got clothes and just a bag.
Moving guy, can you start packing this for us, please?
Yeah, of course, guy. Oh, I actually got you some limited edition clothes. So, look. You're welcome. Here's my phone number if you guys need to call me.
Thank you. I think, Bob, all we need is a grocery bag just for some groceries. We're opening all of them.
Well, still have all this stuff. All right. We packed our pajamas.
Say, check.
Check.
We packed our clothes. It's like a hustle. Alright. This one. Don't worry about it. Helen. Alright, I'm gonna get a grocery bag. Okay. Grocery bag. Okay, so what do you want to bring home? Do you want to bring home flowers? Okay. Wow, you guys did bring a lot of stuff here. Oh, where are those in my hand?
Is this going on?
No. So what should we put in this grocery bag? Definitely doggy food.
That's it.
Okay. Helen, how about your vitamin? It doesn't. Lot of.
Give the kids stuff he's going.
Nope. Do you guys need anything else, or do I leave? Oh, Helen, I found the other baby bottle.
Oh, you did?
Mm-hmm. Oh, well, start putting these in the car.
Okay. I'm gonna sit down. I'm tired.
Thanks again. No problem. This is gonna be a lot. Wow. I didn't know we have so many clothes. Right. How many more? Those two, a grocery bag, stuffed animals, toy bunnies, donk, baby bottles, and limited edition clothes. And flowers. It's definitely gonna be a lot. We definitely have some fun memories at this house. Right?
Yeah.
That's all the bags. I'll put these in the car.
In the dog bed.
Okay. Alright, let me get your doggy bowl. Huh? It's the dog bowl.
It's in Jackson's bag.
Oh, okay. Well, Will this fit? No. Okay. I'll just bring it here. This is gonna be a lot of unpacking. Guys, let's do one more prayer at this house. One more. Let's do a goodbye. Do a goodbye to this house. Good.
Bye, house. We'll see you soon.
Bye. Come on, babies. Come on, Luke. Let's go. Alright. I'll just walk. See, and here we are.
Hi, thank you so much for fixing my
phone. No problem. Here's my phone number if you need anything.
Thank you so much.
Thanks. Bye. Alright. Babies must be tired.
They already have umbrellas here.
Should we just bring these umbrellas in case, or should we bring them up to the other house?
We'll bring them back.
Okay. Don't worry, Luke. Alright. Go in Jack since we're going here. Helen, can you help? Say, of course, honey.
Sure.
Here, let me dish your clothes.
I think you should leave the clothes in our closet because they won't need these yet.
True. Oh, no.
Okay, we just need another bag.
I'll bring your vitamin downstairs. Oh, we already have doggy food. Alright. Alright. More breaks to go. Ruff, ruff. No, Luke, stay in there. I know this is a lot. I got the baby pajamas. Those are definitely my clothes.
Oh, what's wrong?
Nothing. It's just so much of packing. I know.
I know. I'll help you, but I'm pregnant.
I'll do it myself. Hey, Helen, your purse is here. How many more bags? I'll start killing them all. Oh! Bubbles. Baby, baby. And these. Let me just go get Luke. Oh. Well, that was a stressing journey. We definitely have a lot of unpacking to do. So the big clothes were gonna be are gonna be in our room, right?
Yeah. Let me organize them.
Try to throw these out. Oops. Try to throw these out. Do you want to have lunch or? Guys, this might take a while, so sit back and relax and enjoy. Okay. That's a lot.
That's all of it. Oh, well, I'm tired. I'm gonna sleep.
Okay. Just gonna make lunch for myself. Oh, wait, how about these baby clothes? Do you want me to put them in the closet?
I'll do it. Oh,
no. You take a nap.
No, it's okay.
Okay. I'll put their baby. Okay. Here's your bunny. Yep, those bags are heavy. Our house is clean. Well, we just gotta put these bags away. Actually, I'll put the bags in. No, I'll carry the bags up.
No, I'll put them here.
Put them where?
I'll put them somewhere here.
Okay. Baby bottles go downstairs. Helen, you take a nap.
Okay.
There. Oh, that was a lot of stress. Alright, I'm gonna make lunch for myself. I'll just have a sandwich. Who knew moving could be so stressful, right, Helen?
Yeah.
Well, go to sleep. Oh, the babies are good. What are you doing with those clothes? Why is there still family in here? Actually, we can actually use this as a Baffy toy.
That's why I left it here.
Do you want me to help?
That's okay.
Hey. Good thing this room has a basketball hoop. So guys, after this video, go to the App Store if you have a phone or iPad. Search up Play Home Plus. Well, you do need all the Play Home apps. Right, Sophia?
Yeah.
Well, no.
I don't know. It depends. I'm not so sure.
And search up Play Home Plus and click on it and put on the password and put your password in. Definitely ask your parents for this.
Yeah.
And And when you're done that, go into the game and play. So yeah. So me and Sophia have been doing playing videos for a while, right, Sophia? So this video is gonna end soon with nighttime. This is a summer vacation video. This is a lot of unpacking. Are we done?
We're done.
Except those bags to put.
No, put those in our closet.
Damn! They're glitching. Oh, wait, they're not. Here, just put them in the closet. Man, I am tired. Oh, it's finally nighttime. Well, just gonna brush my teeth. Difficult night, huh? Oh, banana. Oh, how old is this thing?
Oh.
Smell it. Smell
the banana. Oh,
ew. Where's the, I threw this out. Guys, if you're wondering why you can't hear my voice so clearly, because I have to plug my nose. I'm just pretending to because I'm pretending this banana smells.
Yeah.
Turn off, you dang clock! We have our fishies! Looks asleep. Everyone's happy and asleep. Huh?
Where are we? Why?
It's your new home.
Ow. Where's all the clothes?
Well, the big clothes we had to put in our room. And have a good night, babies.
How's the baby doing in there?
Baby's okay.
We're gonna have the baby soon.
Oops. Yeah.
We have the baby soon. Good night. I like the syrup you did, Helen.
Thanks.
Ooh. Hey, look, it's that wedding necklace.
Oh, yeah. I love that necklace.
Alright, let's go to bed.
Sorry, I cracked my elbow.
No, it's okay. Thank you so much for watching, guys. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to give it a like and subscribe and hit that like button. And also, if you want to see us do a house tour of this whole city, well, maybe, make sure you hit that like button. Let's try to get this video to 2 likes. If we can do it, we'll do it.
Yeah.
Make sure you guys have a good summer vacation, and we'll see you in the next play-on video.
Bye, guys.